Twongeye kubaha ikaze mu makuru tugenda tubagezaho umunsi ku wundi, bakunzi ba La Gracia Africa. Nizere ko nanone mukomeje kugubwa neza, Imana ikomeje kubana namwe. Turaza kugaruka ku ntambara yongeye kurota muri Sudani, gusa nago turavuga muri Sudani gusa, turaza no kugaruka ku Burayi, aho Uburayi bwatabarije abana bashobora kubura imiti mu mavuriro. Mbere yuko tuza kugaruka kuri izi nkuru, mbabwira yuko Imana igomba kuba umugisha. Nicyo mbifuriza kugira ngo mukomeze gutera imbere, Imana igikomeza kubana namwe. Nuko rero ibintu byifashe muri rusange, Imana igihe amafaranga, mukomeze gutera imbere umunsi ku wundi, kandi burya biba ari byiza abantu bagize urukundo kugira ngo dufatikanyirize hamwe gutera imbere. Ntambara yongeye kurota muri Sudani nyuma y'agahenge katanzwe mu mirwano ihuje ingabo za leta ziyobowe na Gen Abdel Fattah al-Burhan n'umutwe wa Rapid Support Force RSF uyobowe na Gen Mohamed Hamdan Dagalo uzwi nka Hamdi. Imirwano yongeye kurota kuri iki cyumweru mu murwa mukuru wa Khartoum wa 27 Mata 23 nibwo hashyizweho agahenge hagati y'impande zihanganye, bigizwemo uruhare n'ibihugu nka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Ubwongereza, Arabia Saudite ndetse na Runi, kagombaga kumara amasaha 72. Kongera iki gihe byananiranye kuko ku mugoroba wo kuri uyu wa 29 Mata 2023 imirwano yongeye kurota, igisirikare cya leta kikavuga ko cyagabye ibitero mu majyaruguru ya Khartoum barasa kuri RSF ndetse ngo kiratera uyu mutwe mu mpande zose hifashishijwe intwaro karahabutaka. Wahaye amakuru rata uri muri ibyo bice, yavuze ko drone z'igisirikare cya leta zarashe ku birindiro bya RSF hafi y'uruganda rutunganyirizwamo ibikomoka kuri petroli. Yagize ati twabyutse twumva urusaku rw'indege z'intambara ndetse n'urw'ibisasu biturikira hafi y'aho dutuye kuri uyu wa gatandatu, kandi minisitiri w'intebe wa Sudan Abdalla Hamdok yatangaje ko iyi ntambara ishobora gukara kurusha iyo muri Libya ndetse na Syria. Avuga ibyo mu gihe raporo ya Minisiteri y'Ubuzima muri Sudani igaragaza ko abagera kuri 528,000 nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri imirwano itangiye bamaze kuhatakariza ubuzima, agakomereka abagera ku 4,599. Iyi raporo igaragaza ko ibice bitandukanye by'igihugu byungukiye muri aka gahenge, uretse uburengerazuba bwa Darfur no mu murwa mukuru Khartoum. Yemeza ko ibigo nderabuzima n'ibitaro byo mu murwa mukuru byongerewe ubushobozi bibifashijwemo n'ibihugu by'inshuti n'imiryango mpuzamahanga biri kubasha gutanga ubuvuzi bw'ibanze ku ndembe muri iki gihugu. Abakurikiranira hafi y'imirwano bavuga ko bizagorana ko igisirikare cya leta gitsimbura RSF mu bice bya Khartoum, kuko ngo uyu mutwe umenyereye uyu mujyi kandi ukaba unafite intwaro zikomeye zo guhangana n'umwanzi. Gen Dagalo n'umugenzi wa Gen Burhan bapfa amasezerano atarubahirijwe agombaga gusinywa kuwa mbere Mata 2023 agamije kuvaho ingabo za leta n'iza RSF. RSF igizwe n'abahoze ari abajanjawidi, yashinzwe mu mwaka 2013 n'uwahoze ari perezida wa Sudan Omar al-Bashir, waje guhirikwa ku butegetsi mu mwaka 2019. Ni imirwano yongeye kubura mu gihe ibihugu bitandukanye byamaze gucyura abaturage babyo. Ubwongereza kuri uyu wa 29 Mata 2023 ari bwamaze gukura abaturage babwo, aho ibiro bya Ministry y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga muri iki gihugu byatangaje ko abarenga 1900 bamaze guhungishwa. Ni nako bimeze ku ruhande rwa Amerika, kuko ubwato bugomba guhungishiriza abaturage bayo i Jeddah muri Arabia Saudite bwamaze kugera ku cyambu cya Sudani, ndetse ngo Abanyamerika benshi biyongera kuba diplomate bahungishijwe mu cyumweru gishize. Ingabo za leta ziyemeje gutsimbura RSF mu murwa mukuru Khartoum. Nabwo turaba turi muri Sudani gusa, nkuko twababwiye turaza no kugaruka ku Burayi batabarije abana bashobora kubura imiti mu mavuriro. Urugaga rw'abaganga bavura indwara z'abana, ingimbi n'abangavu rwaburiye inzego z'ubuzima mu bihugu by'i Burayi ko hashobora kubaho kubura gukomeye kw'imiti ivura ibi byiciro mu bihe bigiye kuza biri imbere gato. Abaganga bavura indwara z'abana bo mu Budage, Bufaransa, Austria n'Ubusuwisi banditse ibaruwa ifunguye Minisiteri z'Ubuzima muri ibyo bihugu, bazisaba gukora ibishoboka zikita ku kibazo cy'ibura ry'imiti y'abana mu gihe Uburayi buba bwugarijwe n'ubukonje. Perezida w'uru rugaga rw'abaganga bavura indwara z'abana mu Budage, BKVG Thomas Fetchibanchi, yatangaje ko mu kuva muri Nzeri kugera mu Gushyingo ashobora kuzabaho ikibazo cyo kubura bazana imiti ivura abana, ndetse akeka ko byazaba bibi cyane ugereranyije n'umwaka ushize. Ati itumba ntabwo riri kera, tuzongera duhure n'ikibazo cy'imiti mike cyane izanwa, ndetse bishobora kuzaba bibi cyane ugereranyije na mbere. Abaganga bavuga ko imiti y'abana igabanya umuriro, igabanya uburibwe na penicillin yose ubu yamaze kubura. Iyo baruwa banditse igira iti ubuzima bw'abana bacu buri mu kaga mu Burayi bwose kubera kubura imiti. Akenewe gufatwa icyemezo kihuze kandi kirambye mu gukemura iki kibazo. Abaganga nanone basaba inzego za leta gukora ibishoboka imiti ihagije igakorwa kandi ikabikwa mu Burayi, nibura ahantu hose hakazaba hari imiti yafasha mu guha ubuvuzi bw'ibanze abana. DW yanditse ko Ubudage buri gushyiraho amategeko azafasha koroshya ikwirakwizwa ry'imiti, gusa abakora mu bya farumasi n'abakora imiti bavuga ko icyo gisubizo kidahagije. Fesichi Banshi we asanga gukorera imiti y'abana imbere mu gihugu bitejwe imbere mu Budage byafasha gukemura ikibazo cy'imiti mike kandi bikanatera imbaraga abayikorera mu gihugu. Thomas Fesichi Banshi ukuriye urugaga rw'abaganga bavura indwara z'abana mu Budage yateguje ko imiti ishobora kuzaba mike. Ayo makuru ari kuvugwa hirya no hino, gusa hari n'izindi nkuru tujye tubafitiye. Tubasaba gukora subscribe kugira ngo muzajye mukomeza kubona amakuru tugenda tubagezaho umunsi ku wundi. Turabashimiye rero mwebwe muri wa makuru tugenda tubagezaho tubasaba kuyasangiza abandi kugira ngo ajya kwirakwira kandi muna dusupportinga cyane ko ibikoresho dukoresha ntabwo twavuga ko bihagije dukeneye ubufasha bwa ambasaderi wacu mukurikira amakuru yo kuri La Grace Africa kandi mukomeze kugira ibihe byiza ushaka kwamamaza watugana kuri 0783243586 tukakwamamariza ku giciro kiri hasi cyane.